and a chance to honor and remember our country's veterans and so forth. I would ask if you could you please stand for a moment of silence as we reflect on veterans who have given the ultimate sacrifice for our country. And maybe if you could turn off your cell phone and remove your hat, we would really appreciate it. Standing, we'll have a national anthem sung by Delaney Stevens.
Thank you.
song you're going to hear is called Patriotic Festival. It's a piece we're actually performing tomorrow at our Veterans Assembly during school day that actually will be combined with our 8th grade choir as well, so there's a lot of words. You'll hopefully recognize a lot of these patriotic tunes that are all mixed into one big long piece. So here we go, Patriotic Festival.
Our final piece is going to be a salute to four of the branches of the armed service, the Marines, the Air Force, the Navy, and the Army. While we play it, I'm going to ask you when you hear your song, if you are a vet, please stand up and be recognized. So this is the Armed Forces salute. The Navy.